Good evening, everybody, and welcome here to New Hampshire Motor Speedway for tonight's coverage of the 2017 September NASCAR race at New Hampshire Motor Speedway Holler Parade. My name is Devin Poslusny. I'll be taking you through the next roughly 15 minutes or so, giving the play-by-play and the commentary to who you're seeing on screen. Here's the official pace truck, followed by the Loudon Fire and Rescue equipment. Behind them, a full fleet of Legends cars. We got the pace car here, followed by Jake Masterson in the number 52, the number 22 Bandolero car, of Calvin Plush Plugs, and then of course the other Legends car, Show Car. Behind them, here is the show car for the Cup Series. And here's the State Police. First up, right behind them here, the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series Holler. And then behind them, the first race hauler of the evening here. First up, the number 78 Furniture Row Toyota of Martin Truex Jr. Rolling in behind them is the number 31 Caterpillar Chevrolet of Ryan Newman. Behind them is the number 77 Furniture Row 5-Hour Energy Toyota of Mr. Eric Jones. Rolling in next, the number 3 Dow Chevrolet of Austin Dillon. It's gotten really quiet. There we go. Rolling up next, the number 42 Target Credit One Chevy of Kyle Larson. Coming up behind them now, the number 27 Menards Chevrolet of Paul Menard. Final time we'll see Menard hauler in this style, that is, for RCR also, as he will go over, I believe, to the 21 car next year. Wow, and we got next up here is the number 1 McDonald Cessna Chevy of Jamie McMurray. And that hauler driver just picked up somebody. It's pretty cool. Behind them is the number 17 Fastenal Ford of Ricky Stenhouse Jr. Rolling up next, further back, here comes the number 4 Busch Jimmy Johns Ford. Can you guess the driver? Can you guess it? He is the 2014 champion, Kevin Harvick. I believe it was 2014, right? Yeah. Following up behind them, the number six, Advocare Ford of Mr. Trevor Bain. Wow, next up we got a Corvette here. Getting ready to do a little bit of a show for us here. Wow. Coming up next, a driver who unfortunately does not have a ride so far for 2018. Here's the number 41 Haas Monster Energy Ford of Kurt Busch. Behind them is the number 13 Geico Chevy of Ty Dillon. Next up, the number 14 Ford of Mr. Clint Blair. Next up, the number 43 Smithfield Ford of Mr. Eric Almarola. Last time we'll see this driver in these colors. Heard a rumor today that she is looking at IndyCar return for 2018. But for now, she got 9 weeks left. Here's Danica Patrick. And the number 10, Aspen Dental Ford for Stuart Haas Racing. Next up, the number 95, Levine Family Racing of Michael McDowell. Big news for them this past week as Casey Kane was signed to be the number 95 driver next year. Coming up next, first of two. Can you guess who it is? The number two, Miller Lite Ford of Brad Keselowski. For those of you who didn't understand that, Brad Keselowski. Next up, the number 37, JTG Darty Racing Chevy of Chris Buescher. The second Penske car, Double Deuce number 22 Pennzoil Ford of Joey Logano. Coming up next, the number 47 JTG Darty Racing Chevy of AJ Allmendinger. Going to Penske next year to be a third car. Ryan Blaney's number 21 Woods brother. Ford is in the house. Woods brothers. Next up, number 38. Front Row Motorsports Ford of David Reagan. Where's my sister? Oh, she's not here yet. Kyle Busch's number 18 M&M's Toyota is in the house. My sister loves them. Loves him. Can you imagine why? Next up, the number 34 Loves Ford of, hold on, Landon Castle. Sorry, I had to think about that one. I almost said Chris Buescher. That was not right. Expedited overnight shipping, brought to you by FedEx on this one. Here's Denny Hamlin's number 11 Toyota rolling into NHMS. Number 32 Ford Performance truck rolling in. Here comes the number 20 truck of Matt Kenseth. Last time we'll see him in this ride. Number 72, RTIC truck of Cole Witt rolling in. Next up, the number 19, Aris Stanley Toyota of Daniel Suarez. Now the number 15 truck rolling in here. Premium Motorsports. Now, Johnson Nation, get on your feet. Jimmy Johnson is in the house. Number 55, Tommy Baldwin Racing Truck is here. Here comes the number 24, Napa Chevrolet of Chase Elliott. Number 23, BK Racing Toyota, rolling into the house. Casey Kane's number 5, Farmers Insurance Chevrolet here. Last time we'll see him in that ride as well. Number 83, BK Racing Toyota here. And now, last time we'll see him here, ladies and gentlemen. Here's Jill Earnhardt Jr. Now here's the number 33. Circle Motorsport, or I'm not sure. Number 33 truck here. Number 51 rolling in here. Here comes the Featherlight trailer right behind them. Featherlight is trailers, not tools, as I said in July. My bad. We got a couple more trucks here, but to round out officially of the motor, the Hall of Parade, Monster Energy truck rolling in once more. Now we got a couple more here. We got a Monster Energy, another Monster Energy, but first here. Throwing out hats there, pretty cool. Now here's the, look at this hot rod right here. Monster Energy. Oof. And then here's this one as well. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I believe that is officially it. That's gonna do it for our Hall of Parade coverage. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us, kicking off September race week right. Final time we'll ever have a September race week Hall of Parade. As you all know, this is the final September race for a while here at New Hampshire Motor Speedway. Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it. Thank you for joining me when we kick off race weekend off right. Until we see each other for our next coverage, I'm Devin Poslusny signing off. Goodbye, folks.